ladies and gentlemen, it's Groundhog Day, where I, Brian Powell, repeat the same thing every day. I know I probably say, ladies and gentlemen, all day long, and it's the Brianathon, etc. But that's not exactly what I mean by the Groundhog Day. I'm slowly progressing, improving daily upon my former self, as it were. Yeah, you know, that's a great movie, by the way. If you haven't seen it, Groundhog Day. Bill Murray has plenty of opportunity. He has time just given to him, handed to him freely, to become great, essentially, because he can do whatever he wants. So he spends time doing menial things, and learning how to throw cards into hats, and ice sculpting, and piano, and all kinds of other things. So he has time given to him. I have to make time. I have to take it if it, you know. So I carve out this little 15-minute period every morning to do my Brianathon. Sorry if I'm rambling this morning. Just thought I'd share. Anyway, let me start. I know I already started. Let me continue with a dad joke. Dad joke on this fair Monday. let's see if I can get this. To get this right, how I formulated it in my mind. What type of running can you sometimes do involuntarily? Do, 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 do. Give up? Jogging. Because sometimes things just jog your memory. Snap. All right, let's get this run on the way. Ladies and gentlemen, Brian Powell reporting semi-live on the Brianathon. Today is run day 21. If you haven't seen it yet, see my special, which was last episode, episode 18, run day 20. some special footage provided by a drone. It's pretty cool, so if you get a chance, please take a look, share it, etc. Subscribe, all that good stuff. All right, I'm on my way here. I'll check in about halfway. Ciao. It's happening. People and things and dogs and creatures are running. Run. Whoa! Ari's joining me this morning. Ladies and gentlemen, this is crazy. Look how fast he is. I can never catch up. Never, ever. Well, not yet. Not yet, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, halfway point has been reached. I'm here. That's the base of Powell Hill, which is what I call the base of the hill over there. Oh, it's a great sledding hill, by the way. Perhaps you'll join me in the wintertime. Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll check back soon. I don't have any words because I'm so tired. But let's see. If I had anything to tell you today, it would be true. To be true, folks. Oh. Whew. All right. On the throne. Hey! My son just shot me with a Nerf gun. That's not fair. I should be able to add like 15 seconds to my time. Brother, subtract. All right, see you soon. Ladies and gentlemen, you're almost there. Was resounded. My wife has apparently snuck onto the track. Oh, I'm so tired. I'm a little bit out of it today. Oh, but I'm out of it every day, campers. Ah! Hey! My son's attacking me with Nerf bullets. Yeah. the almost there. That's all that's keeping me going, folks. Because without it, I'd be a fish out of water. Aura. Yeah. I'd be nothing but aura. It's gotta be here. The end of this run needs to be here.
Target reached.
Ladies and gentlemen, at last.
1 mile completed.
1 mile.
Remaining distance 0 miles. Duration 11 minutes 43 seconds.
Whoa.
Average pace 11 minutes 36 seconds per mile.
Oh, folks. Oh, so tired.
Oh. Workout paused.
Workout paused, folks. Let me get to my crunches and push-ups here shortly. Okay, I'm back, folks. I'm back. Oh, it's time for crunches. Oh, this ground is not the best that I've selected. But it'll have to do. It'll have to do, folks. Oh. Let me move a little bit. My back's in some sort of pothole or something. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Today's day 21 of the Brianathon. 11. So I have to do 21 push-ups and pull and wait. Never mind. Sit-ups. 20. 12. 13. I probably lost count here. 14. That's okay. 15. 16. 17. 18. I'm like spinning trying to find a good spot. 19. Remind me to do this somewhere else next time. 20. 21. Okay, folks. 100 push-ups. Oh, wife's still making it around the track here. Let's set this up right here. Come back here. See if we can't do 21 push-ups with visibility. Ugh. Ugh. Whew. 1, 2, three, 4, 5, 6. Ah! 8, 9, 10. Whoa, what happened? 11, 12. Hey.
I hit your butt.
Folks,
ooh, shit,
I think it's fair to say I'm tired. Later.